8 is like a backward B.
Yeah, that's an 8.